Alright, so we back with my boy Fireboy. Y'all asked for some more. Y'all said no, stay on Fireboy. You just did Fireboy. Do it again. You know what I'm saying? That's cool because I rock with them. And two people actually gave me like a list, and y'all had like two songs in common, which was this one and What If I Say. So I'm gonna probably do What If I Say next. That's gonna be the next Fireboy. I'm not saying it'll be the next video that dropped. I don't know. But if it is, or if it ain't, or whenever I drop Fireboy again, it's going to be What If I Say. You feel me? But go and like, comment, subscribe, all that. Check out my other videos. You know, I got a lot of videos on this channel, you know, that you can go check out. I got a couple Fireboys on here. You feel me? But with all that being said, man, let's get into this and see what's to it.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
This giving me vibes. This finna be a vibe.
Ooh, yeah.
Deep pride. Deep pride.
I know you who I know you bad. You give me love, I give you back. You give me this, I give you that. One time, oh yeah.
You give me this, I give you that. Fuck you talking about? You give me what you give me, I give you that. You mean, let's go.
I know you with you as a wonderful. If I leave you, now you I go run back to, yeah. I go run back to you. It's wrong for you, baby. I'm going away. Your love is true. I know you always be there. I'm coming for you, baby. I'm going away.
Who got him singing like this? I told you, I never really heard no, like, really in love songs by Fireboy. And I know one of y'all said that he actually is known for this. But most of the stuff, because I started off with Fireboy with Vibration. But I don't really want to count Vibration, though. But when I got into Afrobeat, the first song, I guess you count Vibration. But the first real song that I really sat down and, like, watched the video was Yawa. So it wasn't love. Ever since that, it's been mostly like term shit, if that makes sense. But I hear you, bro.
Your love is true. I know you always be there. No one can love you like I do. Nobody, baby. No one can love you like I do. My baby. No one can love you, boo. Like I do.
He say no one can love you, boo.
Nobody. Energy, you stay far away. Loving you day by day. If I mean you stay far away.
That bad energy, right? When it comes to them relationships, y'all definitely need that shit to go. Ignore it all. Whatever somebody come and say in your relationship, please just ignore it. If you ain't see it for yourself, you ain't hear it for yourself. Just ignore what them people say. Because they going to do that, especially when they see you, like, happy and really in love. That when them, that hate and that bad energy going to really come, bro.
I told you tomato. If I don't go, now you, I go come back to you. Yeah. I go come back to you, you. Because it's strong for you, baby. I'm going away. Your love is true. I know you always be there. And I'm coming for you, baby. I'm going.
Singing on here, bro. The other song where I really heard him sing is actual sing, the song sing. But other than that, you know, I never really heard him sing for real like this, bro. Other than sing. Why me hit this note right here? Fuck you, tell me. Like I do, no one can love you, boo. Yeah, I ain't never heard him come like this before, bro. I ain't never heard this man really just, I'm gonna put my heart into this. Somebody really got this boy singing, you feel me? But let me know what y'all think. And catch me on the reaction.